I think is we're right on the edge.
Shirtless.
I was thinking back to freshman year. You would talk about crushing on Archie.
I'm in Quantico. Can wait a couple months, and I need to be here right now for my mom and Polly.
Thanks, babe.
I'm getting closer to you. The one thing I know is I don't want my daughter to stay. I love Jughead. And you love Veronica. She's this lit window in the dark, and I don't want that light to ever go out. If you're gonna
let me down, let me down. And this feeling that had long been buried shook me.
So whatever this is, or it was, it's just over.
I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
Actually, to clarify, Betty and Archie aren't things, they are.
So you get to face whatever's coming alone? No way.
No. Not alone. Still with you.
Light
in the dark.